pawn shop, dude. We're not gonna find something to burn the car at a pawn shop.
Are you kidding me? You can find amazing things at pawn shops. This is the perfect place.
Go to a gas station, dude. Buy some gasoline.
No,
to burn
but
the
we've
car.
Been talking about this the whole walk over. You can't go to a gas station. There's too many cameras, bro. Like I say something and then you like forget it 2 seconds later. Okay? Are you sure you're all right? Your ears bleeding a ton.
I'm fine. I feel like $1 million.
All right. Well, you don't seem like. Well, then focus, Mr. $1 million, and let's find something to blow up a car.
Oh, Charlie. Look at that wedding dress, dude. That's sad.
Okay, that is not gonna blow a car up, okay? So no. can you focus?
Okay.
Will you please find a way to focus?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, look at this, dude. Now we're talking.
Damn, they sell guns here?
They sell everything here. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Pawn shops are like international waters. People come in and they just trade stuff, you know what I mean? Anything goes here. We can get whatever we want, all right? Let's pick this bad boy up.
That's awesome. All right, good. So you're sure we'll have enough money for this and the wedding dress, right? Because that is a great gun.
We're not buying the wedding dress.
Yeah, we're buying the wedding
dress. Are you crazy?
We can't just leave it here.
We absolutely can leave it here. It's
That's
not gonna help
crazy,
us in any way,
Charlie.
Shape, or form.
That's crazy.
Bro, okay, you know what? That car wreck, it scrambled your circuits, all right? You're losing your mind. So will you just let me handle it? I got these purse.
Okay.
We got our credit cards in here. We have plenty of money. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
And stop talking about the wedding dress.
All right.
Sir? Excuse me, sir. Hi. We are in desperate need of something that will destroy a car and annihilate any traces of a human being.
Let me see what I got.
All right, you see that?
Yeah.
Your old buddy here knows what he's doing every now and then.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, this is an interesting turn. I'm assuming this is a live grenade, yes?
Oh, yeah.
Well, then we'll take it.
Yeah. Was the wedding in Philadelphia?
I don't know. I don't care about the wedding. Sir, do you have anything that might get my buddy's head straight? He's losing his mind.
Got some poppers in the back.
All right. There we go.
All right, Luther. Today's the day. You got any plans for the outside?
Yeah. I got some plans. I got some big plans.
Okay, I'm gonna throw this grenade into the car. The car will explode and our problems will be solved. In the meantime, I need you to do a popper.
Okay, I understand the plan, except for when we find the bride.
Don't even start, man.
That's a very important part of my plan.
You've been talking crazy for way too long, so just take a deep breath of this. Inhale.
Oh!
There we go!
Yeah!
Grenade!
Oh, yeah!
I'm gonna throw it
grenade.
In the car.
Yeah, let's
you
do it.
You and me?
I'm back!
Let's not talk about a dress anymore.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
No dress. Grenade!